Vector-borne diseases are those infectious diseases transmitted by mosquitoes, ticks, or other arthropods. The main focus of our research is surveillance, and we do surveillance for arboviral pathogens that are transmitted by mosquitoes or pathogens that are transmitted by ticks. Currently, we use conventional PCR as well as qPCR. Some communities can send us large numbers of samples, but some cannot, and so we want to get as much data out of those few samples that we can get. It's important for us also to quantify these results so that we can compare apples to apples, compare what levels are happening in one county versus another. So we applied for the APHL dPCR grant, hoping that this instrument will give us better sensitivity and will allow us to quantify our results. With our new instrument, we expect to provide data to our customers so that they can respond on the ground, either through health alerts or through mosquito control that's targeted to these locations where there is virus circulating.
QIAGEN.
Sample to insight.